Now the prestigious Australian Year Awards have been handed out. The big one goes to David Morrison for his equality and advocacy, the former Chief of Army. And the young Australians down here in the book by Jesse and Lucas Patchett with their mobile laundry for homeless. It's a great idea. Now what are the plans for the future?
We've got six of them now. We have three, two, one in New South Wales, and with the help of Victor Ward and all our wonderful supporters.